A young woman by the road strains. I wonder if it's they said we might see dead people we know, so I wonder if it's the wife in as a girl. Wouldn't he recognize her though? Or maybe not. But I said Fosta, not Andra. What? That was strange. Oh my god, I need a lot of strixes here. What the hell did we get? I guess maybe it's that, I don't know. I don't remember my deck by heart. Swaps health and energy to all enemy units. What? Between who? Us and them, or between them? I don't know. Okay. Man, I need to get some cards here. Again, why would I use this? Some of these are very weird. Anyway, moving on. Leaving the road. He said don't leave the road, so you know. More like a saga. Alright. That's a funny banner saga joke, I think. Well, at least that's how I took it. Alright, got some gold, sure. That was actually very Erickson. He had a similar meeting in one of the books of two mages. Oh, great. Gus. It is still too early for you to be here. What? Remember the White Tower. What does that mean? The White Tower. Arsan Makt. I should write that down. The White Tower. I mean, if the game is giving me hints, which usually games do, it's gonna be hard to remember them, especially the way I play games. Apparently, there might be a way to save Krieger, depending on the choices you make when you first start the game. But I didn't, because I chose poorly or wrongly. It's not like it's you can actually choose in an intelligence manner. It's pick this or that, so you know. Was that the priest? But not priest guy. I don't remember his portrait. I think he looked like the guy when we first met Lofeng. Could be wrong. Also, I'm running out of Strixes, so that's not great. Probably should have attacked the man who lost the guide. Well, you're still on level 4, Jesus. Need to move on, dude. I should have attacked them instead of asking. Eh, it's fine. Why the hell am I playing in this way instead of... What weird positioning is this? Okay. Probably should have gotten a counter attack. Ow. Really? How dare you? Where did he then shoot this guy? I'll take it, I'm just saying. Can't kill you. But I can kill you. These animations are pretty fantastic. Nice. Him. But I might be able to counter attack and kill him then, so we'll go for that. It's fine. You kill this fool. I love it when plans actually work. Ooh, 120 Strixes, damn! What the hell? Well, that was unexpected. Finally, reunited. That's pretty cool. Damn, this is the, I think, the most I have played with a single character in this game. Usually it switches around much faster between characters. This has been going for about 3 hours, I think. This specific character. Maybe more. Impressive. Hey girl, let's see what you have. 10 attack, you don't have energy, but I won't attack, so that is what I will take. Andra. Let's see, you are level 6. I guess I can do that. I can also do that. Don't really need walking. I don't really use mutilation much. I can do 12 damage for the quick shot, I guess. Or I can do. Oh, okay. Minus one attack on that one. This is the skill I'm using most anyway. Minus one attack is not great though. I think we'll just get more energy. We have 1, 2, 3. I will use them to heal the party. Come back. Yeah, I will stay there. Although we'll go there actually. Pretty cool. You take that and give it to Hugh. And what's this? Plus 4 health, minus 1 energy. You take that. Let's see if I can buy something. Strix Conception minus 1. That seems really good, but I'm not sure. We spent like 20 or 50 to move, so minus 1 is not great. Unless it means something else. Takes your opponent party 2 rounds back in time. What the hell does that even mean? I'll take that. Attack plus 2 is great, but minus 8 health is not great. I wish I could see our abilities. Yeah. Alright, I'll save the rest of the money. I'm not sure if that was a good idea, but well, we'll see. So maybe the sorcerers, witch, whatever, who has manipulating things, put him in our way. That's interesting. Nice. I'd rather stay here. Make up your mind. Are you rather staying here or are you coming with us? I think he's coming with us, but I'm not sure. Not all menhirs are corrupted. That is true. I've used the menhir that could heal people, but it didn't heal the mark. It only healed our injuries. Oh yeah, so again, this guy put on our path. Yep. Cool. More people for our party. What was that line? Goddammit, I forget. I have it as my host alert. It's again, it's from the narrator of Darkest Dungeon. It's Morsal Gather. But I don't remember the second part of the line. That's annoying. Anyway. The King of Gerana is dead. There are some runes not far from Frigga. Cool. Thank you. Cool. Got some strixes. I'm good with that. Alright. What did I get? Plus 6 health. I'll give it to you. Man, too many people. So you wear this. I don't know what the hell it is, but I'm still not sure what it does. We'll see. Is there anyone that's... Nope. I think we're good.
The line between vengeance and retribution is akin to a sword blade. Wield it. Shadow Clan's code for warriors of peace.
All right. So that took quite a while to change his character. So back to Lufeng, I guess. This game might be a copy of Banner Saga, but it definitely is worth playing. So far I'm enjoying it. Wow. Strixes you need. What the f... I mean, I would like to go there, but Jesus. We have a lot of money too. We can go to the market. Let's go to the market. We have a lot of money, so maybe I can buy stuff. Wow, this morale is... Wow, 10%. Sure. Alright. Wow, these guys are low leveled compared to the previous party. Damn. Okay. This is gonna be interesting. Health 28. Jesus. And they don't have any artifacts either. Guys, look. Like they are decently armored, but okay. You go in the middle.